Hello, welcome to 4DDIC. Microsoft offers Bitlocker encryption feature for Windows to encrypt entire volumes, thus protecting data from unauthorized access. We may format this encrypted hard drive by accident and lose important files. Can we expect to recover the files from an encrypted hard drive? In this video, I'm going to show you the causes of lost partitions and how to use 4DDIC data recovery to recover your lost data. Before it starts, please subscribe to us, then you won't miss other helpful video updating. First, launch 4DDIC data recovery. You will see the home interface. There are data recovery functions and advanced recovery. Choose the BitLocker encrypted hard drive and click scan. Then choose the type of files you want to recover. Click scan selected file types. Now 4DDIC starts to find all your lost data. You will see there are many lost folders. You can click the file view to look for your data by file type. Or you can even type some keywords of the data's name in the search box to precisely find your data. By the way, you can also find your data by customizing the filter, like data type, data size, modified time, and file tag. Once you find your data, you can preview and click Recover. You are advised to save the recovered files to a different location, then click Recover. Then click View Recovered to check your data. All right, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to us. See you in the next video.